Lastly, we have the rectum and the anus. So this is the last part of the major structures of the gastrointestinal system. So the colon empties into the rectum. Feces get excreted through the anus. So your chyme comes down through the rectum and out the anus. So defecation is actually controlled by two different sphincters. There's an internal anal sphincter, and this is composed of smooth muscle. Then there's the external anal sphincter. That's controlled by skeletal muscle. One of the things you'll learn is that skeletal muscle is voluntary. You can control skeletal muscle. Smooth muscle, however, is involuntary. So there is no controlling involuntary smooth muscles. So here we have two sphincters controlling defecation. So it's nice that we have skeletal muscle that enables us to control our own defecation. So without that skeletal muscle, we wouldn't be able to control when we actually defecated. When defecation does occur, both sphincters have to be relaxed, and then the feces are excreted. And that's the term I've been using called defecation.